Who's got the power to read? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y! Super Y!
He's the guy, he's
Super Y!
Who's got the power to read? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Y! Super Y!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the super readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super Y. Super Y and the super readers, yeah. Super Y and the super readers.
Adventure waits when you're with Super Y.
Yeah, Super Y.
Hi, so glad you're here. It's me, Wyatt. Welcome to Storybook Village, where all our fairy tale friends live.
Oh, cool! Pig is playing at Storybook Playground. Come on! Hi, Jill! Wolfie went that way.
Take it easy there, Pig.
Hi, Pig.
Hi, Wyatt. Check this out. I can run really, really fast.
Little Pig, take it easy.
Okay, Dad.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pig, you cannot play like this. You have to stop running around so fast. You might get hurt.
Pig, what's wrong?
My dad says I can't run around so fast because I could get hurt. But I really, really want to keep playing. I don't know what to do.
This sounds like a super big problem. And a super big problem needs us, the super readers. We need to call the rest of the super readers. Call them with me. Say, calling all super readers.
Calling all super readers.
To the book club.
To the book club.
Come on, to the book club. Wyatt here.
P is for Pig.
Red Riding Hood rolling in.
Princess P, at your service.
And you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Together, we will solve Pig's problem. Let's go! Okay, Pig, state your problem.
I love to run and jump and go really fast at the playground, but my dad says I can't play that way.
Oh, no!
Goodness me!
What should I do if I really, really want to keep playing at the playground?
Good question. When we have a question, we look...
in a book!
What book should we look in?
Peas and carrots, carrots and peas. Book come out, please, please, please!
Let's read the title of this book. The Gingerbread Boy. We know what to do. We need to jump into this book and find the answer to Pig's question. First, we look for super letters. And then put them in our super duper computer. Super duper computer, how many super letters do we need? Oh, in this story, we need 9 super letters. And then we'll get our super story answer. It's time to transform. Ready?
Ready!
Arms in. Put your arm in. Super readers,
to the rescue!
Alpha Pig with alphabet power!
Wonder Red with word power!
Princess Presto with spelling power!
Super Y with the power to read! And Super U with the power to help! Together we are...
the Super Readers!
Y Flyers! We're ready to fly into this book!
Super Readers!
To the rescue!
It's time to fly with the Super Readers, 'cause we've got a problem to solve. Super Readers!
To the rescue!
Super Readers! Working together with powers to read. In the books we fly to find the super story answer. It's Super Y! Super Readers!
To the rescue!
Presto! We're in the Gingerbread Boy book!
Let's read. Y Writer, highlight! Read with me. A little old lady baked gingerbread cookies.
Oh, oh, oh! My gingerbread cookies are ready!
A gingerbread boy jumped off the cookie sheet.
Run, run, and jump for joy. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread boy.
The gingerbread boy ran all around.
Whee!
Wow! Oh, oh my! Please stop running around. You're going too fast.
That's just like my dad. He said I was running around too fast also.
And that, Super Readers, is why we are in this book. Gingerbread Boy and Pig are both going way too fast.
Let's go talk to that gingerbread boy, if we can catch him.
To the gingerbread boy.
Let's knock. Knock with me. Hi, it's us, the Super Readers.
Oh, come in. Oh, my.
Run, run, and jump for joy. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread boy.
Yoo-hoo! Wait, stop. You can't run like that inside the house. You'll get hurt!
Run, 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 run! Whee!
Oh. Whoa!
I'm the fastest!
He sure is a fast little cookie. Gingerbread Boy, we're the Super Readers. And we want to talk to...
Oh!
Hey, where did he go? Do you see him? There he is!
Oh! OK. come here and woo! Oh, it's no use trying to catch him. He's too fast. Oh, how will we ever catch my crumbly little cookie?
Alpha Pig, to the rescue! With my amazing alphabet tools, I can build a gingerbread house. Then the gingerbread boy can run into the house and we can catch him. Will you help? Great! ABC, sing with me! ABCDEFGHIJKLMNOPQRSTUVWXYZ. Sing with me. Amazing alphabet singing. First, we need the letter H for the word house. Where is the H?
There!
There's the H. We're building the house. Now, where's the letter O?
There!
There's the O. Okay. Where's the letter U?
There!
There's the U. Where is the letter S?
There!
There's the S. We're almost finished. And finally, an E. Where is the E?
There it is!
There's the E. H, O, U, S, E. House!
Yippee! A house for me! Run, run, and jump for joy. Inside a house for the gingerbread boy.
Uh-huh. He ran into the house. Leggedy letters. We built a gingerbread house and caught the gingerbread boy. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Be sure to keep your eye out for super letters. You see super letters? Which letters?
E, C, U!
E, C, and U! We need to put them in our super duper computer! Six more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer. Super duper super readers.
Let's talk to that cookie.
Ooh! Oh, my cookie crumbs. He went out the back.
No.
He's getting away.
Yahoo! You can't catch me.
Don't worry. I've got him. Whoops. Not again.
You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread boy.
Oh, dear. There he goes. Oh, you must catch him.
Follow that gingerbread boy.
Where is that gingerbread boy?
Yahoo!
Oh, there he is.
That nice fox is giving him a ride across the river.
Crumbling cookies! That's not a nice fox. That's a tricky, wily fox. He's gonna try and eat the gingerbread boy for a snack. Oh, my peas! How can we
we keep that fox from eating the gingerbread boy?
Wonder Rat to the rescue! With my Wonder Words basket, I can change the fox into something else. What letter is this?
F!
F! What sound does F make? And this says ox. Ox. What's this word?
Fox!
Fox. Fox is an ox word. I love ox words. It's time to rhyme. Ox, fox, box, wonderific, you're terrific. Lox, fox, box, wonderific, you're terrific. Ox! What letter is this?
B!
B! What sound does B make?
B.
And we know what this says. Ox. B. Ox. What is this word?
Fox!
Fox. What will happen if I change the word fox to box? Let's see. Wonderific. You are terrific. We turn the fox into a box. Now Gingerbread Boy won't get eaten up.
Float, float, float with joy. You can't catch me, I'm the Gingerbread Boy.
You see more super letters? Which letters did you find?
A-R-L!
A-R-L! Now, we need to put them in our super-duper...
computer!
Three more super letters, and then we'll get our super story answer. Right on, readers!
Run, run, and jump for joy. You can't catch me, I'm the Gingerbread Boy. Woohoo! I made it across!
Let's catch that Gingerbread Boy.
Oh, no, 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 no! He's running away again.
Double drats. We've got to catch him. Oh, but first we should change the box back into a fox. Ox. Fox.
Now you be good, Wily Fox. Don't try to eat any more cookie people.
Onward, super readers!
This path is so rocky. We can't let him run on such a rocky path.
Oh, Split Pea! It's much too dangerous. And there's a great big giant rock up there.
Oh, my chinny chin chin! Stop, Gingerbread Boy! Stop!
Oh, but I can't stop. I have to go fast. It says so, right here in my story. See? The Gingerbread Boy goes fast.
Gingerbread Boy has to stop running so fast. He'll get hurt. How can we stop him?
Super Wide to the rescue! With the power to read, I can change this story and save the day. Let's change the word fast in this sentence. Zap it with me. Zap! Why, writer? Right. Super readers, we need an opposite. Which word is the opposite of fast? Slow, quick, or up?
Slow!
Slow is the opposite of fast. Which is the word slow? It starts with an S. it is. Let's zap it into the sentence. Zap! Let's read. The gingerbread boy goes slow.
Whoa! Big rock! Wow! Going slow kept me from tripping over that rock and getting hurt.
Did going slow help gingerbread boy?
Yes!
Yes! Super job, super readers. We changed the story, and now the gingerbread boy won't get hurt.
Walk, walk, and step with joy. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread boy.
Tag, you're it.
You found our last super letters? What letters did you find?
B, E, F.
B, E, and F. Let's put them in our super duper
computer.
We found all of our super letters. Now we can get our super story answer.
My cute, cuddly, crumbly little cookie. I'm so glad you're okay.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm trying to be more careful.
Oh.
Bye, super readers. Thank you.
Bye, super readers.
Bye, gingerbread boy.
White flyers. Back to the book club.
The super story answer with super words.
Super duper computer, give us our super story answer. Read the letters with me. B, E, C, A, R, E, F, U, L. Be careful. The super story answer is be careful. But why?
Because when Gingerbread Boy was slow and careful, he didn't get hurt.
So my question is, what should I do if I really want to keep playing in the playground?
And the answer is...
be careful!
Be careful. That's what my dad wants me to do. I need to be careful and stop running around so fast. Thanks, Super Readers. Let's go back to the playground. Dad, Wyatt and I are gonna go play.
All right, Pig, but please...
I know. I need to be careful so I don't get hurt.
By the hair of my chinny chin chin. That's right, son.
That's my motto. Be careful. Okay, let's go slowly, Wyatt.
Have fun, fellas.
Yay! Woohoo!
Hip hip hooray! The super readers saved the day!
Hip hip